நோடி ஆரோக்கியத்தின் அடையாளம்.
It cannot communicate. The communication doesn't happen, and the cells do not know what to do and they function erratically. And we have many diseases. Not only that, these toxic layers either closes the cell wall or it shrinks the cell membrane pores by which the food we take, the micronutrients, the food, does not go into the cell. When we get sick, we go to the doctor. Doctor prescribes medicines. Very good medicines. Medicines are not bad. These medicines are researched, tested to animals, to human beings, clinical trials, and then released to the market. Medicines are good. Doctors are good. They have studied how to diagnose the disease, how to treat the disease, and how to take care of it. In spite of the medicines are good, in spite of the doctors are good, oftentimes, I would say many, many times, these medicines does not work in many of our bodies. I don't say all the bodies. Why? Because these medicines should go into the cell, whether it's injection or liquid or it is a capsule or tablet. It has to go into the cell. Because the cell pores are either closed or shut, these medicines do not go into the cell. And if the medicines do not go into the cell, the medicines don't work. And we go to the doctor. Doctor gives another medicine. Doesn't work. Then we go to doctor again. Doctor, I tried for 15 days, nothing is happening. So he gives another medicine. Doesn't work. Why? The reason is the cell pores are closed or shut and the medicines do not go into the cell to work. So what Noni, the health enhancer, Indian Noni does is it goes into the body and cleanses the cell membranes of the toxic residues or the toxic layers. When the toxins are removed from these cell membranes, what happens? The cell membranes become soft and supple in a way it is able to do its function, mainly the cell wall communication, telling the cell what to do, the purpose of its being as a cell. Not only that, when the toxic layers are removed from the cell walls, you will find the pores of the cell walls to open. That way, the medicines start going into the cell and the medicines work and the food we eat, the micronutrients do not go into the cell. But when you take Indian Noni, where Indian Noni cleanses the toxic residues from your cell membranes, the micronutrients from the food goes into the cell. The second function of Indian Noni Health Enhancer is cellular building function. Means what? It means it makes every cell of our body to be healthy. When cells are healthy in our body, automatically our tissues become healthy. When tissues are healthy, our organs become healthy. When organs are healthy, our system become healthy. When our system becomes healthy, our body becomes healthy, and we stay healthy. When we stay healthy, we feel the well-being. We have created Indian Noni Health Enhancer to create well-being for healthy people to stay healthy.